the ministry has taken the decision to reopen the zonal offices. The offices started to operate on the 15th of July 2021, but in strict compliance of the Presidential and Ministry of Health directives on COVID-19. Part of these directives mandate all government institutions to maintain 10% capacity of human resource. And in line with above, the staff at all zone offices will be expected to work on rotational basis in line with the sequence of their work to ensure timely completion of land transactions. The second issue I want to address is the directive to stop any land evictions during this COVID-19 lockdown. I want to use today's briefing to inform the general public that it's illegal to carry out any land evictions during this COVID lockdown period. The law is also very clear on the protection of the bona fide occupants and lawful occupants.